out. All rabbits can sleep with their eyes open, and that's because they have three eyelids. It's that extra third eyelid, called the nictitating membrane, that sweeps the eye clean, allowing them to keep watch for predators 24 hours a day. And because they're a prey species, you must approach your bunny very carefully, or you might literally scare him to death.
They can actually have a heart attack if you startle them too much.
Domestic rabbits are descended from European wild rabbits. They were selectively bred over the last 1,000 years, but it's really in the last 300 years that rabbits have become our pets. Here are a few quick ways to identify them. First, take a look at the bunny's ears. Are they upright or floppy? Floppy ears can be found on the lops or lop-eared rabbits, and they can get pretty long. The longest rabbit ears measure 31 inches. Next, feel the fur. Most rabbit breeds have what is considered normal fur. Other fur types include Rex, which is really plush and velvety, satin, a seriously shiny and lustrous coat, and wool, which is just as it sounds, woolly, like the coat of a sheep. One bunny with the wool type is the Angora rabbit. Their wool has been used to make lightweight, incredibly soft fabrics since the early 18th century. And rabbits come in every color, even lilac. Lastly, pet rabbits usually range between 2 and 20 pounds, the smallest breed being the Netherland dwarf, the largest, the Flemish giant. But it's an English giant who's breaking all the records. Meet Darius. He's the current Guinness Book record holder for world's biggest rabbit, weighing in at 45 pounds and reaching 4 feet in height. That's about as big as a 5-year-old child. That just means there's more of him.
Pull! Get down! Hey! Can't you see I'm filming? Yeah, get him, Loki. Hey, listen to Mom.
Should be tall enough for them to extend their hind legs. They like a place to hide and hardwood floors, and give them rabbit-safe toys.
They can be trained to litter boxes, and actually they're really good about using their litter boxes once they get the idea.
Rabbits do best with a paper pulp litter. Clay-based litters can damage their digestive tract. And when you bring Bunny out of the cage, rabbit-proof the room first.
They're tremendous chewers and can chew and eat things that they shouldn't.
So what is a rabbit supposed to eat? Leafy greens, a small amount of pellets, and lots of hay. They also need exercise.
Very important that your bunnies get out of their cage several times a day to hop around the room.
Rabbits can have dental issues because their teeth never stop growing.
So it's very important for them to have a chew toy so that they can gnaw down their teeth and that the teeth don't overgrow.
Spayed and neutered,
bunnies live longer, healthier lives. Bunnies really do make great pets for most families. But don't impulse buy a bunny. Remember, they can live for 10 years. So to sum up, rabbits need a large wire cage kept inside your home. Bunnies that are spayed and neutered live longer, healthier lives, but they can have some dental issues. They're also prone to digestive problems. Brush them often and clip their nails. Bunnies make good pets for families willing to keep them for their entire 10-year lifespan.